Subscribe to our YouTube channel and press the bell icon to get the latest updates.
Hello and welcome to Scientifix, the Print's curated list of globally important science and technology stories every week.
I'm declaring a public health emergency.
Rush is a virtual reality gaming application that enables users to create work.
The new strain of coronavirus has spread to even more countries, including Cyprus, UK, Russia, and of course, India. And recently, it has come to light that an AI model that was built by a Canadian tech startup called Blue Dot predicted the coronavirus outbreak in December 2019. The algorithm trawls the internet and picks up large amounts of data about animal and plant disease networks, and it warned people to avoid traveling to Wuhan in December. A meteorite that struck Chihuahua in Mexico was studied by a team of researchers who announced that grains of dust found on the meteorite are older than the sun. The meteorite struck the Earth in 1969. The finding comes just days after yet another team announced dust grains that were 5 to 7 billion years old in another meteorite that had landed in Australia, also in 1969. The sun is only 4.6 billion years old. This makes the first discovery older than the oldest material ever found on Earth. These new findings are shedding more light on the early solar system and how our planets evolved. Last week, two unused satellites came close to colliding with each other and setting off a catastrophic reaction in space. Leo Labs, a company that tracks satellites and space debris by radar, predicted that two decommissioned satellites orbiting the Earth had a 1 in 100 chance of collision. Unfortunately, we do not have the technology to stop such a collision, whose chances later increased to 1 in 20. Thankfully, nothing happened and no new debris was detected. A group of amateur sky watchers in Finland got together to identify and track a new kind of northern lights consisting of a more unique pattern and shape of colors. A professor leading the group studying space weather from the University of Helsinki made her students capture photographs of the new kind of lights at exactly the same second but from different locations around the country. Using these photographic data, researchers were able to calculate its type and a scientific explanation for its form and location in the ionosphere. For the longest time, we've believed that as human population migrated out of Africa 60,000 years ago, our ancestors encountered Neanderthals and interbred with them, and this result is visible even in our DNA. All of us carry some form of Neanderthal DNA if we are from the Eurasian region. However, a new study found that there is Neanderthal DNA even in today's African populations. This implies that human migration out of Africa started much earlier than we believed. Modern humans might have left Africa as early as 200,000 years ago. This means that through this interbreeding, Neanderthals were already carrying modern human genes when the second wave of migration happened 60,000 years ago. This is Sandhya Ramesh from Bengaluru for The Print.